Hi, this is an unedited recording on a Microsoft LifeCam HD 5000. It's a $50 webcam released in November 2009. It sounds okay, it's not studio quality, but it's pretty good for Skype voice chats. Now this is on a Microsoft LifeCam Studio, released almost a year later. It's a $100 webcam, twice the price of the other one, and I haven't moved inside a cardboard box. This is sitting on top of my monitor, right next to the other one. It sounds pretty much worse in every regard.